Alright, that's good enough, right? Probably gonna die real quick anyway. Past world. The past world. Okay. So I thought it'd be cool to include this guy. Put him over here. I did set. Let me see, make sure it's still set. Dwarf Fortress Affinity. No, it stopped. Okay. CPU 7. Okay. So, I'm purposely trying to force it on this thread of the CPU. We'll see what happens. So, start playing. I want to do Adventurer. Yep, there you go. Now you can see that it's. It's hitting that CPU. Why is that? Why am I forcing that to one thread? So the guy who made this only made it for a singular thread, for one core essentially. That being filled by one thread of the hyperthreading on my 4-core, 8 hyperthread computer. So by kind of forcing it onto that one, I can hopefully push everything else onto the other 7 threads. Normally you would have to tell everything else to go to those threads, but I'm just hoping that nothing's really using that, you know, the way the computer would level load everything. You can see this is probably something to do with OBS, and probably this thread as well. Firefox is one of those. You know, I've got a couple things open. Let's see. You know, Skype, a couple other things. So it's hopefully will be better than just leaving it to the computer choosing a thread. But for all I know, it could just be horse hockey, you know. But anyway, I'm going to be a human. As we all know, the elves are shit in this game. Of course, I'm gonna be a demigod. Let's see. I want to be superhuman. Who cares about focus? That suits me. Very low patience still suits me. I'll leave that. I don't know if I need that. Musicality. For the purposes of this game, I have no need. Gonna make me a little more agile, a little tougher, a little more endurance, a lot more recuperation, disease resilience. I don't know if that really comes into play. Better safe than sorry. Still some stuff to burn. Oh, okay, one more. Cool. I am going to be. Let's be a maceman. I'll kick some. Just put all my points into the maceman. We'll, kick some butt here. Being a maceman. I do want to be a swimmer. Do you want to have some climbing? There's a tiny bit of reading. If you don't... Reading's weird in this game. It's kind of new. No matter how much skill you have in reading, you can still read things. Unless you have not a reader, in which you can't read anything and you can't learn to read. So adding 1 point just makes sense in case... miscellaneous object user. Let's see. I do want to have some dodge skill. Do want to wear some armor. Do want to use a shield. Fire spearman. Nah, I'm just gonna bury it all into kicking ass, man. Oh no. Alright, I can't put in any of these because I only have 5 points left, but it costs more than 5 to add to it. Let's be... There we go, a little observer. Okay, so I'm just gonna go with that. I'm hoping that the choice of being a demigod and having superior strength and agility and being a pretty badass maceman will keep me from dying right away. Cool. So let's see. There we go. Now we can actually read things. A peasant in shower admired a human hamlet. Never straight far from home. Dubious worshiper of Thomo Packwhirl. The god of plants and storms. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Let's see. Okay. I need some input for what my name's gonna be. So right now, his name is Trustmasters, but we can make it a hell of a lot of things. A Bible fight. What, you mean like throwing Bibles at each other? Ah, so many. I'll have to find a Bible. Well, there's bile. Mace isn't... Nope. But machine is... Machines. machine what? What do we want our rear compound to be? Machine monster. Machine demons? Alright, I'll do machine demons. Plural? No, I want to be machine demon. Singular. No, I don't know if I want monsters. Oh man, there's so many... Choose black, no? don't know if I'm doing this right. I'm just going to choose random stuff. The hideous... Okay, there we go. The hideous death burdens. I liked this one last time. It was funny. The hideous death ape of... The hideous death ape of death. No, it's too. The hideous death ape of angels. Of balls. There we go. Thinking what could we do? The hideous can't be bringer. Death bringer of balls, that would be pretty sweet. Like a can I choose nothing for this? No, I liked death for that one. There we go. Gearmatic machine demon, the hideous death killer of balls. The hideous death killer of balls. That's it. That's me. Nice. Or Tumwis Rohir Puthar. Oh god. Putharakis Durat Oi. I'm gonna, and I'm a peasant, and I have this crazy awesome name. Okay, so, I'm going to be a human male. Yeah, let's do it. You finally got your equipment together, such as it is. Now it's time for action and adventure. In the rush of excitement, you've forgotten where you were going, where you were going to go. Perhaps some of your friends here can remind you. Is there no music for this? Did I just put it too low? There we go. Let me know if that's too loud or too soft. Okay, so I am using the, I think it's Phobius tile set. So hopefully we can tell what things are. So this is me in the doorway, I believe. Right? Yes, that's me. Right here. That's me, Mace Dorf. I'm going to talk to... I can't hear the game so well if there's sound going on. I'm not sure what you mean by that. You can't hear me, or you can't hear the music? Either way. I have a miner. I'm looking down here. A farmer, a dyer... A fish cleaner. Another dyer. You can't hear the music. Okay, I'm gonna turn it up a teeny bit. Some of the stuff gets louder than others, so let me know. A bone doctor. And a trapper. Oh god, there's no one here to invite. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy. Sorry, I know it's hopping around. like crazy. Let's see. I said, salutations, IPan. No idea what IPan means. Is that his name? The dyer to the fish cleaner says, ah, hello. Okay. So I said, salutations, IPan. The dyer said to the fish cleaner, hello. He introduced himself. Don't travel at night or the boogeyman will get you. And IPan said, the miner said to me, hello, it's good to see you. I'm going to continue the conversation. And I'm going to ask about any troubles. How have things been? And he answered to me, well, let's see, we've got beasts. The dyer said to the fish cleaner, seems a pleasant enough day out there. So I'm going to say about the beasts. Let's see, the miner. A great beast threatens to bring ruin upon our people. The matched fountain is in the enchanted steps. Steeps? Steps? Seek this place. If you hunt Ensal. God. Duty films? Phlegms? The climactic bile. Oh, alright. Well, phlegms and bile. The hydra. Oh, I don't think I'm equipped to fight a hydra. This vile fiend has killed 133 in his lust for murder. Okay. I guess we have to go after him now. And then the dyer said goodbye to the fish cleaner. I'm asking him where I can find them. He said, Olaf Squeeze Noses is well traveled and would probably have that information. Yeah, I'm gonna try and kick him good. I have to find Olaf Sneeze Noses? Oh, God. Let's see if he'll go with me anyway. Ask a listener to join me on an adventure. I would rather not. Okay, he's not gonna come with me. So, let's start a new conversation. Farmer Dyer. Was Sneeze Noses here? I didn't see him. Bone Doctor, Architect, and Trapper. No. So, I'm going to say, ask for directions to Olaf Squeeze Noses. Let's see. The dyer said, the bone doctor, seems a pleasant enough day out there, blah, blah, blah. I said, can you tell me where to find Olaf Squeeze Noses? We are in Shower Admired. Search first in the meat hall to the southwest. Okay. That's easy enough. So then let's go ahead and do that. I am going to say goodbye. And he says goodbye. So let's head to the meat hall. Oh god, you can see it's trying to generate the world and it's hopping around while I do things. So, let's see, a farmer and a metal crafter. I don't think I have any money, so I'm not going to go talk to him. Ah, the meat hall, so let's see. Swordsman, a bowman, a hammerman, an axeman, a spearman, another axeman, a lady, a crossbowman, and the bowman. Yeah, that's the calculated FPS. That's not the displayed FPS. The display FPS is locked at 25. Crossbowman. So Squeeze Noses is not here in this hall. It's a throne. This is a floor hatch. Yeah, so the behind the scenes calculations is going at however many thousands of frames, but the actual display is not. I don't think I could keep up with it if it were display. But who should I recruit? I'm gonna go for probably two bowmans and the hammerman. No, the swordsman. Let me see if I get the swordsman first. I have no idea what that was. Someone might have just tried to talk to me. Yeah, so the axeman is talking to the bowman down here. And you can see it is terrifying. These ones correspond to the person. So the first person will say, will be one, the second person will be two. Alright, let's... I don't know if that guy's talking to me, but I don't care. Spearman. Oh, the spearman said hello to me. Okay. I'm going to say hello to him. Holy cow. Okay. So, these are all guys talking to each other. Let's see. The hammerman says... No, the bowman says the hammerman. Great beast is bringing ruin upon our people. Redstern the Hardy yells, is in the Enchanted Steps. Seek this place if you hunt. Posa Neutral Blossoms, the Bejeweled Certainty, the Rock. Oh god, I don't know if I want to fight a rock. This vile fiend has killed 157 in his lust for murder. If you'll notice, I think the Enchanted Steps is where the other one was. So that'll be fun. The spearman says to me, mastering the forces of nature would glorify us in the eyes of the world. Fordflight, the wax of twigs, is in the Enchanted Steps again. I don't know if that's steps or steeps, but seek this place if you hunt Destus Rock's Fingers, the Groove of Roses, the Mountain Titan. This vile fiend has killed 43 in his lust for murder. Holy cow, man. So there's just this group of people or entities just killing people. Oh god. In that one place. So let's talk to the bowman. Oh, okay, so I say hello to him. He says to the hammerman, it is terrifying. The bowman says to the hammerman, blah blah blah. The bowman says, hello, it was good to see you, to me. So I am going to... The bowman, ask him... to join me on an adventure. I will agree to travel with you if you lead me to glory and death. Cool. That's exactly what I wanted to see. I think they're all trying to talk to me. Holy cow. I'm jumping all over the place. I want to start a new conversation with this bowman. Hey, say hello. It's good to see you. I want to... Excuse me. I want to ask him to join me. Did I choose the wrong one? Yes, I think I did. I want to ask him to join me. I will agree to travel you if you lead me to glory and death. Perfect. Okay, that's what I want. Bye. I'm going to start a conversation with... I want the swords. No, I want the frickin' hammer dwarf. I'm gonna yell from across the room. He says in reply, it's good to see you. Praise be to Atu. Hopefully your friends can dissuade you from this foolishness. I'm unsure what foolishness he's talking about, but I intend to go die honorably. Ask him to join me. With a band so large, what share of the glory would I have? Oh, you would have plenty. Trust me. Okay. Join me, guide me to a location. Oh, fuck. Don't want to go after a vampire? The Hardy Steel. Let's see. Vampire. Rodent Man, that might be an easy one. Cyclops. The Etten. Emin. Sweetness glitter. the vigor of letters. The sewers of confinement. Oh, God. Music puzzled. Blah, 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 blah. These are all places. The Hill Titan. The Wasp of Moistness. Swamp Titan. Mountain Titan. Bronze Colossus. Dragon. Branded Fire. The Hydra. So that was the Hydra we saw. All things being equal, I think I want to go after the Rat Man at first. Or the Rodent Man, or whatever it was. Where was he? Rodent Man. No, he won't go. Okay, fine. Yeah, they're all talking to me. It's fine. I really want to go through this, but I can't get my... Every time I hit down... Oh, there we go. This is an Axeman. Okay, this is a Maceman. This must have been like an armory. This was not the... Hammer some rats. Yeah, I'm gonna go hammer some rats. That was not the, Why am I skipping so much? Gosh. Let's see. The tanner. The farmer. Farmer, clothier, gem cutter. Okay, this is not where I want to be. Yep, I'm going to ignore all these people. Goodbye. Holy cow. These guys are all just shoved in this room. What the hell did I just do? No, I want to look around, let's see. Soapmaker, presser, farmer, glassmaker, gelder, diagnoser, farmer, animal dissector. Nope. Yeah, so all this hopping around is not me. I'm just hitting the button, like, real quick, and it's hopping around so much. God, this is annoying. Oh, that's me. A child, a surgeon, and a blacksmith. Nope. Yeah, right? It's really trying to render everything real quick. Let's see. Maceman, a woodcutter, bone carver, animal trainer, farmer. I really want to find this Olaf nose dude. Maceman, carpenter, pump operator, and a siege engineer. A farmer. Where? Where's the meat hall we were talking about? Is this where I started over here? No, it can't be. Farmer. Hunter, woodcrafter, mechanic, farmer. I really don't know where this meat hall is. Wonder if one of my guys does. My bowman. Outlaws have brought terror. Okay. I want to talk to my bowman. Yes, good to see you too. Ask for directions. Search first in the mead hall to the west. Okay, the guy did tell me it was to the southwest before, so I'm assuming north is up, no? Oh god. Yeah, so all these jumps aren't the capture. This is actually what I'm seeing as well. So this is where I was. Let's see what they still have to say. Bowman, great listener. Yes, good to see you too. Directions. Still to the west, okay. Come on. Time it's gonna crash. We're gonna do nothing, it's gonna crash, okay. Oops. Oops. What's my map button? I thought it was Shift Q. There we go. Knew it was gonna do that eventually. Yep. Thanks, kid. Thank you. No. Well, now we get to go start over. You know what? Give me 1 second. I am going to... Let me try running it. Let me see if it, let me just load this up real quick. Let me see if it puts my my tile sets on. It does put my tile sets on. I have a feeling that the tile sets and all the extra stuff that comes with this is what's kind of crashing it. Oh, okay. That's not what I expected to happen. Huh. So... it still kind of thinks that Dwarf Fortress is... not running. But yet, we can see this. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nope. I'm just gonna go back to the way we were. Okay. That's fine. No. 'Cause I am starting anew. Don't do that. Was there an adventure mode one? No. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. Oh, you don't have to be sorry. This is for Sound Sense. Shit happens, man. That's why we're learning. Whoa. There, hopefully it's a little bit better. Okay, we're gonna do this in ASCII, and I will not know what anything is. Okay. Beefaroni on the strength. No empathy. No social awareness. No musicality. No patience. No creativity. Creativity. No L's, remove L's. I want to be a an agility monster, man. No, wait. I think I need willpower. I can be a dumbass, that's fine. Start off with armor, so I don't know how much armor I want to invest in right off the start. Yeah, it kind of does remind me of Red Dead 2. And I'm kind of hope was kind of hoping they'd port that over to the PC eventually. Black machine, the six small magic maggots. Oh, six small magic, the maggots of magic. Really? They won't give backwards compatibility? I feel like that's like a no-brainer. Peasant, a peasant. I am a casual worshipper of the suitor of cats, the goddess of pregnancy and twilight. So they lost their source code for a few years. Now it's, oh, the code is so fragile, never gonna work on the PC, so why bother? Really? I feel like that's BS. I feel like that's major BS. Forgotten where it's going to go. Perhaps some of your friends can remind you. Okay, so I am one of these. Okay, I'm that bottom at symbol. This is an engraver. I have nothing to say to the engraver. Tell me I'm in some kind of like cave or some BS. Oops. This is. We have many objects. Sheep wool bag, rope free fiber. This must be a merchant. Stone crafter. Huh. Nothing to say to the stone crafter. This guy just talked to me. Hello, my name is Taden Ryan Rams. Reply to greeting. It's good to see you. A great beast threatens to bring ruin upon our people. The matched fountain is in the enchanted steps. Again with the steps? Seek this place. Oh, it's the same world, duh. Seek this place if you want to hunt Enshell Dutyfelms, the climactic vial of Hydra. Phlegms. This vile fiend has killed 151 in his lust for murder. Same guy. Okay, thank you. I should probably ask him where to find it. Taden Gislegato, engraver, is well traveled and would probably have that information. Okay, so tell me where the engraver is. Ask for directions to Onaf Doctrine Gears. God, why can't I talk, man? We are in Sugar Called. Search first in the Mead Hall to the northeast. Okay, well, let us head northeast. Oh yeah. I wonder if that FPS is gonna settle. Maybe that was my problem last time. Is I tried to do too many calculations per second. I don't think it was the tile set anymore, because if you look, my FPS just skyrockets whenever I move and then drops down to 100, so I'm wondering if I just went too far ahead of how fast it could render things and it decided to die. Oh, am I a swordsman? Thought I wanted to be a maceman. Alright, whatever. What is this? Leaves. Strawberry plants. Can I pick the strawberries? Alright, whatever. This is a milker, a thresher, and an engineer. So the way the game was supposed to be played, right? No tile sets. Animal trainer, glass maker, siege engineer. I need somebody to fight. Bone carver, pot ash maker, a peasant and a fisherman, and a farmer. Or I can talk to the deity.
Jim.
Greetings, my name is Gyromatic, Black Machine, the 6 small magic maggots of magic. Did I get a reply? Nope. Deity, yeah. Oops. This is 2 farmers and a brewer.
Uncle. A gem.
Let's see. A farmer and a gem setter. Yeah, Machine Demon was better, but he's a little lost. Yeah, the next Doom. I let those calculations settle. See, it's weird because like the CPU wasn't like pinning. Oh yeah, no, we'll teach him a lesson about playing video games without a adult present. Oh, did he say northeast or northwest? Ah, oh, shoot. Ah, thanks for talking to me, farmer, but... That's a farmer, yes. I have no reason to talk to you. Hey, yep, hello, it's good to see you too. Ask for directions. Northeast. Okay, so I was going the wrong way. I try and keep under 1,000 frames. Oh, I guess you can't see the calculated frames anymore. Hang on. You know what? Oop, there you go. That's just this, that one core. Well, it's not gone, it's just, it was hidden behind the cores. Where is this mead hall, though? See, I don't see really any correlation between the FPS it says I'm running and the amount of processing it's using on the core. A wood burner, a fish dissector, a lime maker, and a gelder. What am I in a field? In a peat field. Yeah, it is calming, or calmed. Let's follow this path. Just gonna get my ass handed to me. Whoa, 5K, look at that. I honestly don't know if this is doing anything. Seems like it doesn't care. So I believe these are all little quests that we can do. This is where I am. Oh. The Enchanted Steps. Are literally right here. Past world. What? I thought they said they were right here. No? Oh, I could have sworn it said they were right here. Oh, there it says it on the bottom. Weird. People. Oh, shit. It tells you people you know. You have heard it, this name suggested as a potential guide to a... Okay. Tell me how to get to him. Is this the meat hall? Tell me this is the meat hall. Let's see. This is A broad bean plants broad bean leaves. A willow trunk, so those are trees, and a tree, rope reed, and a siltstone boulder. Okay. Let's see. A maceman, another maceman, a throne, and a lady. Well, let's see if we can recruit these macemen. That'd be pretty sweet. Hello, it is good to see you. Oh, I said hello to him, he said hello to me. I know you don't know me, but come join me on an adventure. I will agree to travel with you if you lead me to glory and death. Perfect. Ask for directions to Olaf. We are in Sugarcald. Must be right around here somewhere. Okay, good. So, let us talk to this guy. Hello. It's good to see you. Praise be to Atu. Hopefully your friends can dissuade you from this foolishness. I'm wondering if he thinks that I, because I worship the cat god, or whatever it was. Yeah, I mean, that is pretty much how things were back then, I guess. Assuming there were vampires and hydras and mace men's. So I want to invite Binny. Please come join me on an adventure. I will agree to travel with you if you lead me to glory and death. Of course. I'm going to say goodbye. Okay. If you don't say goodbye, I've found that they kind of bother you. Okay. Let's see if we can find a spearman, a lord, a statue of a tapir, an axeman, a bowman, and a statue of humans. Holy cow. Let's see. Wool bag, wooden chest, willow chest, sand pear, wood chest. Bags, ropes, wood chest. Ah, Onaf Genelago. That's not who I want, never mind. Another bag. A swordsman. A wood bag. Me. Another bag. A bowman. A hammerman. Chestnut chest. A pikeman. Another pikeman. An axeman. So where is Olaf? They're all saying hello to me, and I am not talking to any of them. A maceman and a hammerman. Oh my god. They're all talking to each other. Oh, okay. Shout out to everybody. Hey, it's good to see you. The servant of the suitor of cats greets you. Oh, the lasher. Okay, I gotta continue talking to him. Ask for directions to Onaf. Oh. That's him. Okay, the lasher. 3. Right here. That's me. I'm right here. Oops. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care what any of you have to say. Talk to this jabroni. Hello. Hey, it's good to see you. Praise be to the suitor of cats. Hopefully your friends can dissuade you from this foolishness. Okay, so that line isn't about religion, because I am also a follower of the Suitor of Cats. Continue. Ask for directions. Wait, no, that wasn't the guy I needed. Let's just find someone to go fight. Wasp of moistness. Ooh. Rodent man. Hello. Can you tell me where I can find the rodent man? Emo. Place control. Palace control. Dweller cavern, the hatchets of. What? Enchanted steps. I'm not a hammer, I have a short sword. I thought I was being a hammer, but maybe my other guys can help me out there. Enchanted steps. Let's just go find the enchanted steps and melanin? Ask for directions when I test it. Yeah, Machine Demon was the hammer. I thought I was going to be a mace guy this time, but I... You have to be sorry. Sugar Call, that's what I'm looking for, right? We are in Sugar... No. No, hang on a second. People. The Suitor of Cats. Hang on a second. I'm confusing myself out of these names, man. Ask for directions. I want the Rat Man. Rodent Man. The Enchanted Steps. Okay. So I want to find the Enchanted Steps. Ask for directions. The Enchanted Steps, man. The Lavender Bile of Clams. Or is that bile? Whatever. Mountain Titans. What the hell? Half Day's Travels Northwest. The hatchets. Alright. I'm going north. Yep, they're all talking to me, don't care. Yep. Oh my god. Yes, good to see you. I don't want to spread rumor. beasts, criminals, bandits, and skulking vermin. $532, oh god. Probably move deep underground, okay. Criminals, bandits, skulking vermin, beasts. Cloak Tricked is in the Enchanted Steppe. Seek this place if you hunt Tath Finbears, the vampire. He's killed 921 in his lust for murder. Okay. Yep. A camp called Broblebus somewhere in the Hills of Breath. It's far to the west. Okay, I don't know how far to the west I want to go. Let's see what else he has to say. Troubles, yep. Bandits. Let's see who the bandits are. A territory doorstep. They have a camp called Hell Demon, somewhere in the Alchemiel Hills. It's far to the southeast. Oh, why is everything so far away? Yes. Criminals. Those are people. They have a town called Good Perplex, somewhere in the Enchanted Steppes. Days travel to the west. There's a tomb housing Cobham hostiles there named the Tomb of Neutralizing. Let's go after that. Mashing the forces of nature, blah blah blah. Okay, thank you. A marauding warband is threatening our people. They have a camp called Ace Monster somewhere in the Polished Dune. Days travel to the south. Oh. A creature of the night has our people cowering in fear. Dweller Cavern, the hatchets of manlings in the Enchanted Steppes. Seek this place if you hunt Imo, place control the rodent man. Body corrupted beyond reckoning, he assumes a beastly form to terrorize us. Beware. It is said that only Bismuth Bronze harms the creatures. Other arms may not cut so deeply. Okay, I'm not going after him because I have a copper sword, not a bronze sword. They're talking to each other. Let's see. Malicious outlaws have brought terror to our doorsteps. They have a camp called Fiend Painted somewhere in the Dune of Weakness. It's a day's travel to the south. The world is safer for travelers when night creatures no longer stalk the darkness. Moptops is in the Enchanted Steppes. Seek this place to hunt Usan Dab. What? Daubid Brands, the vampire. The bloodsucking fiend has killed 695 in his lust for murder. I gotta tell this guy to shut up, man. A great beast threatens to bring ruin upon our people. Enchanted Steppes. The maceman stands up. Was he not standing? Did he trip? What? A sprawling criminal organization just strapped somewhere in the Enchanted Steppes. Great. What? I just want to go kick some ass. Yeah, okay. He just told me all this stuff, and now he's telling the other maze men. Criminals were to the south, right? The days travel to the west. For the bandits? No, I don't want to do bandits. This one's feeling any troubles. Beach lances. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna head in the northwest. No, northeast. East, northeast. Okay, I don't care what you guys are saying. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you for your talking. Why are they talking to each other? Got a bunch of really talkative people. Yo, they're scaring each other. They're scaring each other. Stop scaring each other. Yeah, I know the outlaws have been causing problems. I'll make sure to tell PewDiePie that you're going to get another beer or whatever you want to do. I'll call him up. A birch trunk. What's this over here? Cabbages. I really wish they'd stop talking to each other. The one guy is scaring the other one. I walked into a tree. What is this? Strawberry plants. I don't know if I can pick the strawberries. I've discovered a river. I have to say, I am ashamed that I have. But, not... not for the reason to enjoy myself, but just because someone said, hey, look, this is crap or whatever. Give me one second. I'm going to pull up a quick commands sheet that I can reference. Adventure mode, quick reference. Let's see. Pick up an item is G, because I want to... Oh, let me go back in this window. I have to be on top of it. No, yes. G. Can I not pick up a strawberry? G. No, I guess I can't. Okay. Remember how I made myself a swimmer? Let's hope that pays off. Holy cow. Look at this. He has calmed down. Stop scaring each other. For God's sakes. Still not there. I'm trying to get over here. Wasn't what? Yeah, I put a little bit of swimming in this guy too. It's not a necessity, but you find yourself in bad situations quick if you don't know how to swim in this game. Yo, can they stop talking to each other? I don't know how to tell them to shut up. I think it's gonna tell me when I get hungry and shit, right? I'm gonna pretend it will. Otherwise, my guy will just keep going until he dies. Not there yet. Am I in some kind of forest now? Ooh, what's that up there? A raven! Two ravens, three ravens, okay. I have no quarrel with the ravens. Oh, I wish they would stop. Stop talking to me. Stop talking to each other. Stop talking. Are they fighting? What? It is really a pleasure to speak with you. You first, coward. Okay. If they get scared and run off, I'm gonna be really angry. Then again, I didn't really pay them anything. What the hell? Did you see them? They just launched themselves. What are they going after? A honey badger. Third left rear toe got hurt. Oh, okay. you know. Let's see. Thirdless Rutom bashes his head from behind with his bronze flail, and the injured part explodes into gore. An artery has been opened by attack. The honey badger has been struck down. Okay. I'm going to take the honey badger. Now, how do I butcher it? Well, I for inventory, S for honey badger, right? Huh. What am I gonna do with it? I wanna butcher it so I can eat it. This is what I'm looking at. Eat, sleep. I guess I could just eat it raw, right? Maybe? Oh god, I don't know. Eat or drink something, blah blah blah. That's it. Doesn't tell you how to do anything. Alright. Alright. Quick reference. Well, for now, I'm gonna do nothing with it. I have a pond turtle. What am I supposed to do with a pond turtle? Can I do R? I don't want to view it. I want to cut with it. All right, too late. I'll just hold it in my inventory until it rots, I guess. They'd stop talking. Look around, search area. Talk to somebody, display tracks. View companion interface. Weather and time of day is W. Nothing left to wear. Uh-oh. What's lowercase W? Wear an item. Oh, okay. The sun is high in the western sky. Okay, good. So it's still daytime. Almost there. What is that? A camel? Are they gonna go fight the camel? I have no real reason to fight the camel. What are they saying? Oh my god, they're freaking... They're just talking about vampires over and over. Give it a rest, guys. You're talking to me? troubles. Yeah, tell me where the bandits are. Drip dungeons in the Alchemy Hills. That is not where I wanted it to go. We got beasts. Okay, enter. Where are your criminals? Am I talking to the wrong guy? Hello. Binny, tell me, what is wrong? Nope, sorry. Goodbye. Hello. Tell me about the bandits. What was I just going over here for? Who's gonna kill my party? The camel? Oh, Benny's gonna kill my guys? Why are they like just going back and forth? They're like, oh, it's nice to meet you. Watch out for these beasts at night. They're gonna kill you. What's that? Honey badger mangled corpse. Okay, so I went too far south. Okay. There's a camel running through there, right? Yep, it's a camel. There's another camel. So, northeast, I'm assuming that's what I'm looking for right now. Wait. This guy wants to stop the fighting, and this guy says never. Great. Who was it? Who was it that wants to? Thirsted. Alright, I remember that. He can die first. Well, now Thurston's saying he wants to stop. Basically, they just don't want to be the first one to stop. What is that? What is that? What is that? Honey badger. The honey badger scratches the maceman in the lower left lower leg from behind, lightly tapping the target. The maceman straps the bronze flail to her upper body. The maceman straps the copper shield to her upper body. The maceman draws the bronze flail with her left hand. The maceman draws a copper shield with her right hand. So she unequipped and re-equipped it. Grabs the honey badger by the third rear toe with her right arm and bashes it in the head with her flail. The bronze flail is lodged firmly in the wound, and the badger has been struck down. Thank you. G, pick up the badger. Cool. It's low in the western sky, so the sun is setting. Oh, I'm hungry and thirsty. Okay. Well, let's see. E. I'm gonna drink some water. Oh, boy. And I'm going to eat a raw honey badger. Oh, no, I just licked it. Oh, God. Can I lick it again? Yep. Okay. So now I really need to learn how to butcher something. Or try and eat the turtle. Yep, just ate the turtle. Easy enough. Do my companions need to eat? Do I need to, like, make them eat? Do this. Doesn't say that they're hungry. Huh. Whoa. Oh, no, never mind. Benny says to the other one, "Hello. Praise revelry. Don't try and throw your weight around." And the other one says, "Hello, it is good to see you. Don't try to throw your weight around." What are the R's? Are they ravens? More ravens? Yes, okay. Fly away, ravens. Still northeast? East, northeast, okay. Sun is low on the western side sky. What is this? A hide root. Well, let's see. Make a campfire. Did it just go out? Oh, smoke there. How do I sleep for the night? Z. Capital Z. I will sleep as necessary for 8 hours. Wow, what's going on? Oops. Did the fire go out? Yeah. Um, I'm just gonna sleep till dawn. Gee. Make a campfire. Does that not light the area? Am I just spooking myself out because there's no campfire? Like, come on. Really? Can I just... Oh, God. Yeah, I'm screwed, but I don't know where things are, like... What is that? A dingo! Alright. Maybe a baby ate your dingo. The dingo bites the maceman in the lower left upper leg from behind, bruising the muscle through the cloak. The dingo latches on firmly. The maceman bashes the dingo in the right front leg with her bronze flail, bruising the muscle. The maceman breaks the grip on the dingo's teeth of the dingo's teeth on the maceman's left upper leg. So I am going to attack the dingo and strike. And the left front leg, a fairly solid, easy strike. That sounds like a good idea to me. I am going to stab it. I attack the dingo, but it jumps away. Of course it does. The maceman bashes the dingo in the left front paw with her bronze flail, bruising the fat. The dingo scratches the maceman in the third toe, left foot, from behind, but the attack glances away. I am going to fight the dingo. I am going to strike it again. I am going to go for the neck with a slash. The dingo misses the maceman. You slash the dingo in the neck with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle. The maceman bashes the dingo in the head with her bronze flail, and the injured part explodes into gore. An artery has been opened by the attack. The dingo has been struck down. Get dingo, mangled corpse. Oh, I kept the dingo. Okay. Let me sleep until dawn. Yay! Is this not dawn? What, I sleep until night again? Holy cow, would I sleep for a whole day? Oh, what the hell, man. Oops. Yeah, now I'm hungry and thirsty because I slept for a whole day. Eat snow. I lick the snow. Does that not make me thirsty anymore? Eat the pond turtle. I'm still hungry and thirsty. Eat the pond turtle. Still hungry and thirsty. Eat another pond turtle. Eat another pond turtle. I'm too full. Why does it say I'm still hungry? Eat snow. I licked the snow. Was there a lake around here? No. Alright. I'm gonna be hungry and thirsty for a while. I don't get how I can be full, yet I'm still hungry and thirsty. But such is life. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're tracks. Doesn't say. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're tracks. I don't know. Do I have tracks on? View companion interface. What? How do I turn on and off? Oh, capital K. Tracks visible, 0. I think they are tracks. Come on, son. East, directly east. I'm really hoping that directly east is the direction I want to go. East northeast. A pikeman. Start a new conversation with the pikeman. Greetings, my name is Gearmatic, Black Machine, the 6 small magic maggots of magic. Does he not know how to talk?
Hey, Jim.
A wrestler. I am going to hope I am not getting myself into some trouble by wandering into this place. Another wrestler. And a mace man. Shout out to everybody. Hello. My own guy replied. Great, thanks. Northwest. Alright, so these are the guys. West, yeah. Without a doubt, these are the guys. Alright. Oh, we have a maceman. He's a silver morning star. Edged weapon, a spiked ball mounted on the end of a handle. Similar to a mace in appearance, but it's bigger. It's about the size of a warhammer. 25% larger than a warhammer, the same contact area, and uses piercing damage to inflict internal injuries. Holy shoot, man. Can I tell my guys to go attack them? No, I'm just going to walk up to them and get a good attack. Ready? 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 Go! I'm going to strike him. In the right foot. I go for the upper body. I'm going to slash him. You slash the maceman in the upper body from behind with your copper short sword, tearing the muscle and bruising the right lung through the llama leather cloak. An artery has been opened by the attack. Alright. So, My two guys are running in. This guy's running away. I'm going to continue to attack. The upper body. I can slap him with my sword. You slashed Amazement in the upper body from behind with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle and fracturing the middle spine's bone through the llama leather cloak. A tendon in the middle spine has been torn. The mace man gives in to pain. The mace man falls over. I cannot just stand by. I will have my revenge. And the wrestler, the one who's running away, says, help, save me. I'm gonna finish out. I'm gonna see if I can slash his head off. Let's see. The mace man loses hold of the rope reed fiber hood. The mace man loses hold of the llama wool cap. The mace man loses hold of the silver morning star. You slash the mace man in the neck from behind with your copper short sword, and the severed part sails off in an arc. The mace man has been struck down. I just cut his head off. Nice. Let's see. Hello, it is good to see you. Oh, stop talking to each other. For God's sakes. Get the silver morning star. Oh no, he's done. This guy's dead. There is no more. Alright, so this guy's going to take care of this wrestler who's fleeing. I don't really care so much about him. I'll let him follow him. I'm going to take care of this guy who is a wrestler as well. Shift A. Alt Y confirms. Strike him in the neck. A slash. Cut his head off. Just like that. His head's gone. Cool. This guy's not even afraid? The pikeman? Oh, God. You slash the pikeman in the neck from behind with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle and fracturing the upper spine's bone through the rope reed fiber cloak. An artery has been opened by the attack. A tendon in the upper spine has been torn. Neck slash. You slash the pikeman in the neck from behind with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle and fracturing the upper spine's bone through the rope reed fiber cloth. A tendon in the upper spine has been torn. The copper short sword has been lodged firmly in the wound. This is my fight too. I will have my revenge. That's fine. I strike in the neck. You strike the pikeman in the neck from behind with your copper shield, bruising the muscle and bruising the upper bone through the rope reed fiber cloak. Yes, continue. The pikeman. I am going to grab with my upper right arm and these are all things he's wearing. Grab tongue with upper right arm. Can I do that? It's not telling me I can't. But it's not telling me I can. I'm gonna punch him in the head. You grab the pikeman by the tongue from behind with your upper right arm. You punch the pikeman in the head from behind with your left arm, bruising the muscle through the llama wool hood. The maceman bashes the pikeman in the head from behind with her bronze flail, and the injured part explodes into gore. An artery has been opened up, and the pikeman has been struck down. So I just kind of grabbed his tongue and punched him in the back of the head, and then my maceman just bashed him in the back of the head until his head exploded. I just took his spike. I Where did this guy go? Did he kill him? Oh, he killed him. Nice. I don't really want any of his items because they're all about the same as mine. Can I eat the pond turtle? I am too full to eat. Eat snow. I'm already licked snow. Can't I just eat it? Is this guy running? Master. He's unconscious. Should I just kill him? I'm just gonna kill him. I don't even know what he's supposed to be doing. Strike him in the head with the pommel of my sword. You strike the master in the head with the pommel of your copper short sword, bruising the muscle, fracturing the skull. Cool. Strike in the head again. I'm gonna stab him in the head. You stab the master in the head with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle and fracturing the skull through the ibex leather hood. An artery has been opened by the attack. A tendon in the skull has been torn. This is my fight too. There's no reason to feel vengeful. What are you gonna do? I am going to attack. I think the other guy's about to kill him, but... in the head. I am going to stab him in the head again. The maceman bashes the master in the head from the side with his bronze flail, bruising the muscle, fracturing the skull through the ibex leather hood. You stab the master in the head with your copper short sword, tearing apart the muscle, fracturing the skull through the ibex leather hood. An artery has been opened by the attack. A tendon in the skull has been torn. I'm going to slash at his neck. You slash the master in the neck with your copper short sword, and the severed part sails off in an arc. The pikeman has been struck down. Let's take his silver pike and his water buffalo loincloth. Southeast. East. Okay. East, southeast, southeast, south. Okay, so I'm right on top of something. Oh, the marker. What? Is that his head? That's his neck. Oh, so his neck flew off, but his head stayed in one place? What? How did I chop his neck off and not his head? Copper helm, oh, sick. Inventory. P. Silver coins. Golly. Copper helm. Helm covering the entire face of the head. It protects the wearer from falling objects and a variety of weapon strikes from all directions. Every other type of head covering save a hood is worn under a helm for padding. Okay, I need to equip. How do I equip? Why am I beating the shit out of a guy who's knocked out? I don't know. No witnesses. I don't know why he's knocked out, but... oh, X, okay. X is to perform an action. So, Y, oh, I don't have it selected. X. Butcher. Okay, make a sharp rock. Go ahead. Needs blunt small rock. Can I... remove an item I am wearing? Can I... oops. I take out the copper helm. Can I wear it? Oh, I just put on the loincloth. P, put an item into a container. What would you like to put inside the container? Q, copper helm. Into the llama backpack. I would like to wear... what do you mean nothing left to wear? I want to wear the copper helm. How do I wear the copper helm? Do I have to take something off my head first? H, do I have to take that off my... R, remove fire loincloth. Upper body, head. Honey badger leather cap. Now wear... no. Wear the copper helm. Nice, okay. Now I am wearing the copper helm. I need to find... well, there's a couple more bags here. What's in my hand? Wait. Oh. I gotta put my... did not mean to drop the pond turtle. Copper chain leggings, bronze mail shirt. Yes, please. I will take all of that. Pick up the rope reed fiber bag and put it in your llama wool bag. Oh, okay. Let me collect the rest of these stuff that's sitting around here. Copper coins. 178. I don't want to drag a chest everywhere. I'm going to take all six of the gold coins. Rope reed fiber rope. Copper low boot. Okay. Llama wool bag, short cat leather skirt, gold coins, bronze cap, leather vest. Let's take it all. I don't know if I can be over encumbered, but we'll find out. It's grass, no. Sandal imprint of mine or my companions. Lick the ice. That's not what I want to do. I got some stuff to equip still. Let's see. Put an item. Well, let me look at the items I have. Silver pike. Silver coins. Copper low boot. So what am I wearing? What am I wearing? Remove an item you are wearing and put it in a container. Left foot. I'm wearing a rope reed fiber sock and a sheep wool sandal on each foot. So I'm going to take off the sandal of my left foot. And I'm going to wear the copper low boot. So I have one copper boot. And I'm going to put an item in my container. The sheep wool sandal. And I'm going to put another item in my container. Because I'm holding the pond turtle. In the llama backpack. You draw the copper short sword with your left hand. You draw the copper shield with your right hand. Good. Okay. Inventory. What else do I have? Another copper low boot. Do I? Good. Okay. So, put an item in the container. Remove an item I am wearing. J. And wear an item. Do I not have a second boot? I thought I did. I've got copper. Am I not wearing it on either foot? Wear an item. Alright, I have no idea. Inventory. Let's see. Bronze mail shirt and copper leggings. So if I take off that, I'm going to do wear an item. No. No. Oops. I'm just going to remove everything that I can. I'm just going to sock water skin. Do I have to have it in my hand? Jesus, this is so confusing. Put an item in a container. D. In the backpack, put an item in a container. E. A. Put an item in a container. F. A. Put an item in a container. G. A. Okay. So, I want to wear an item. I guess I just can't wear those items. Alright. I'll keep my inventory for now. That being said, that was kind of fun, killing people, but I need to... How do I fast travel? It'd be kind of cool to fast travel back to somewhere. You know what? Even better. I'm gonna save since I did some stuff. and then hop back into that game. Continue playing. Capital T, fast travel. Cannot travel until you leave this site. Okay, well, makes sense. What did he say? Don't care. So these guys like to argue, let's say, amongst themselves.
A gym.
Yeah, I don't really get the whole FPS versus CPU consumption. But I gotta say, like, if I do this. It's gonna look really shitty for a second, hang on. And I show you what everything's doing. One second, it's gonna go a little funky. Oh. That's why. Okay, I set the affinity back to hyperthread number 7, this guy. Let's see what happens. There we go. Now I get it. 10,000 frames per second. Stop that. We're on a fast travel too. Oh. Oh. Well, there's a river. It's nighttime, daytime. How do I leave fast travel? Stop. Still have ice.
Rene.
Well, I still don't get what the frames per second is doing. I mean, obviously that's not the rendered frames per second, that's the calculations. Oops. But why is it flipping shit like that? Drowsy too. Make a campfire. Sleep for a bit. Sleep. What time of day is it? Alright, we'll sleep for 8 hours. Cool. I'm dehydrated. So, D, drink the water. So nasty sound. X. But sure, I still. New search turns up nothing. It is a pretty nasty drinking sound, isn't it? I thought there was a river or something. There it is. Yeah, I don't care. Interact with an object. Capital I. I want to... G. Fill my thing. E. Drink water. Sorry. I am too full, yet I am still hungry and thirsty. Wow, why is that pan so far to the left? So I'm not sure why... Unless I'm not, and my party is... How do I view my party again? Random attack on adjacent creature. That's not what I want. Combat preferences. Look around. Search nearby area. Talk to someone. Describe tracks underfoot. View companion interface. Oh, right. So it doesn't specifically say that these guys are hungry or thirsty. Just says I am, but yet if I do eat water, it tells me I am too full. Alright, we'll figure something out. Hey, let's see. Tell me about some troubles. Beasts, criminals, bandits, and skulking vermin. Tell me about the bandits. Territory somewhere in the Alchemical Hills. Far to the south. I really don't want to go that far to the south. So... The Wasp of Moistness in the Polish Dune. Rang Drinkfins, the Sepia Valley, the Hill Titan. This vile fiend has killed over 34 in its lust for murder. Okay, where is he? Polished Dune. Okay, so... Ask for directions to the Polished Dune. Please tell me where the Polished Dune is. The Romance Friendly. Okay, so you don't tell me where it is. Okay. Oh, well, it kind of says I'm in the Polished Dune. Wicked Pleat Camp. What's over there? Act Bad Camp. Ace Monster Camp. Fiend Painted. Okay, let me talk to him again. That's not what I wanted to do. Change subject. Tell me about beasts. Good Perplexed is in the Polished Dune. Seek the place Donu Smoklove, the vampire. Mm. Tell me about your beasts. Another vampire. I really don't want to be a vampire or fight a vampire. A raven attacked. A raven attacked my guys. Oh my god. A peregrine, an ibex. Look at this. Look at this. My guy demanded submission from the other guy twice. Oh, a raven attacked me. I didn't even see that. Honey badger. Well, the ravens went to town, man. When was that? Holy cow, when did all this happen? Did they really attack us, or? A few days ago, a dingo died in the polished dunes. It was inevitable. Good talk. Ask for the whereabouts of the human, gearmatic, black machine, the six small magic maggots of magic. Probably on the move or deep underground, but I can't be sure. Can you tell me where I can find me? He doesn't know where I am. I'm talking to him, and he doesn't know where I am. And I'm relying on him to get places. I don't want to hunt a vampire, thank you. Fine, let's talk about vermin. Somewhere in the Hills of Breath, okay. Where is the Hills of Breath? All the way over there. Okay. Sure, let's go after that. Move away from the river before I can fast travel. Okay. Coming nighttime, so I'm going to stop. Build a campfire and sleep until dawn. Is this dawn? Rising sun in the east. Okay. Fast travel. To go. Okay. B. A small rock. So, let's create a sharp rock. Blunt small rock. Really, honestly, don't know how to butcher still.
lujo.
Come to a town. I've got ice. Do I still have a turtle somewhere? I eat the pond turtle. Okay. Discover a river. Great. Oh, well, I'm drowning, so. Okay, not anymore. Abandoned shops and abandoned houses. Let's take a look. I'm gonna fix this. I'm pretty sure you can't mine in adventure mode. I haven't had a reason to, so I don't really have an axe, but I'm pretty sure things like mining or chopping down trees, you just can't do. Oh, it's totally possible with a mod. I mean, I generally stick to vanilla for things like adventure mode and even the fortress mode. I only have graphical modifications, not, you know, gameplay. But I don't know, anything's possible. Fishery worker. I'm gonna save again. a ranger. Another ranger, or the same ranger, and a bone doctor. An empty room. Oh my god. Relax, guys. Stop talking to each other. Criminal civilization, what you're asking about, what they are. Yeah, yeah. The people I got, the town I got these two guys in, have a bunch of bandits terrorizing them. Alright, so this town looks mostly empty. I mean, there's a couple of people floating around that these guys can't help but talking to, but... Oh, that guy just ran away. Maybe I have a bad reputation. Is this steal or purchase? How would I check to see if they have a different threat level? Why am I crying? Is it because I'm thirsty and hungry? Oh, I just licked my dagger. Oh, got you. So civilization is kind of the next step where they're like, more official. Can I drink my own tears? Yep. Is that really all the water I had? Yeah, gotcha. That's kind of cool. I have no idea if I'm stealing these items or actually paying for them, so I'm too full. Okay. Four great. Gem setter. Two gem setters and a farmer, it looks like. Hello, go talk to each other, I don't care. Hang on. Farmer, no, I want a find someone to sell things to. I just realized that that monitor is probably blocking all the text when people talk. I'll figure out a spot for it in a second. Here, but lost. Just another room, yep. This must be like the outer edge of a huge fortress or something. Oh my god. No, child, I'm not attacking you. A saltwater crocodile recruit. What? A huge predatory reptile found in the coastal marshes of river deltas. It ambushes its prey at the shore and uses its great size to drag the victim under and drown them. He is incredibly shiny, yet gigantic overall. His scales are gray, his eyes are black. Huh. Can I talk to him? Does he speak English?
Hey, Jim.
Hello. Let's not hurt anybody. Oh, that's a good way to start a conversation. Whoa. Okay. He bites me in my right upper leg, breaking, bruising the muscle through the long rope reed fiber skirt. I have part in this. I will have my revenge. He misses me. The maceman strikes him, bruising the muscle of the left rear leg. He attacks the maceman, but the maceman dodges. He attacks me, but I block the shot with my shield. He misses the maceman. The maceman bashes him with his bronze flail in the head. He gives him the pain, falls over. And the maceman comes and hits him in the head again, fracturing the skull. Yeah. He's just beating the crap out of him, man. I am going to grab with my left upper arm, can I? I'm going to grab his right rear foot. Let's try that. And subsequently stab him in the head. Cool. The maceman got to him. I can take his corpse, which I have no reason to take, or some rocks, so. Never fear, everyone. Taken care of the crocodile man. Oh, that's just a cliff. Okay, fast travel. Cool. I do need some water. Oh, great. I can't fill up my... Oh, capital I, duh. Fill it up. Fill her up. Too full. Okay. Eat. No, I could have just drank it out of the water. Eat some badger. Too full. I don't know why it says I'm hungry if I'm full. Ice. Oh, great.
Oh, cool.
Oh, the river's frozen. not thirsty, so I don't know why I'm doing that. Oops. Sun is low, so let us do campfire. Each other, they're greeting each other like they haven't talked to each other in forever. Red sand, okay. Still don't get what I need to do that. Yeah, I've discovered a lair. Oh, yeah, I am in the process of doing some of the things that they've talked about. I just wish they wouldn't constantly chat about it, I guess, is my complaint. I don't know, because some of the time they're not talking to me, necessarily. They like to talk to each other, and they like to fight with each other, and they like to, like, one will tell the other one to submit to him, and then the other one will say no, and then tell the other one, the first one, to submit to him, and he'll say no, so I don't know. I still have tears all over me. Still too full. Oh boy, thanks for starting me right in some water. The world is safer for travelers when night creatures and lurkers stalk the darkness. Yeah, they want me to go beat up like six different vampires too. Oh, did I go right past where I wanted to go? don't even remember where I wanted to go now. That was a lair. Totally overshot what I was doing. Yeah, look at this. Hello. Life is, in a word, games. It is really a pleasure to speak to you. To speak with you again. You must yield. You first, coward. First you greet him, then you yell at him to yield, and then the other guy yells at you back. Last time by just barging ahead through things like that. That goes nowhere. Huh.
uncle.
Ah, oh, fuck, I drowned. Alright. I was hoping I could swim through it, but apparently I can't. I guess that's as good of a place as any to end it with my guy drowning, which kind of sucks. But until next time, thanks everyone for joining me. Looks like there's what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of you here, and I'm sure all 7 of you are sleeping, but it's okay. I will talk to you all later. Thanks for stopping by.